Hello, welcome to the Studentship YouTube channel. My name is Blessing Olarewaju. In this video, I will walk you through the processes and steps to create your UNN student profile account. You see, the UNN student profile account is a database, an online database for all students where you can carry out different functions. For example, one of the first things you have to do on this profile, on this your student portal, is to fill out your biodata form. On this biodata form, you have a space for your personal student information, your sponsor and next of kin details, your program details. So you need to fill out these forms for you to proceed with your first year clearance. And also on this student portal, you can print out your UNN admission letter, pay for your acceptance and school fees, get hostel location, register for your courses and other functions. So it's very necessary you create this student profile account, because it's just your access. It's what gives you access to the UNN student portal. Now, the first thing you need to do to create your UNN student portal is to open your internet browser. If you are using an Android device, you can simply open your Chrome browser. But for students using iPhone, open your Safari browser. So the first thing you need to do is to go to your URL box. Then you type UNN portal dot edu. Okay, sorry, I made a mistake here. Let's go again. UNN portal dot edu. So click on this. It's going to take you to the UNN portal. Now, on the top right of your screen, you are going to see a menu box where you have menu. Click below. So you click on this menu box at the top right of your screen, and you are going to see a drop down menu where you see the bursary collections, prospective, undergraduate, postgraduate, and so on. So you are currently an undergraduate student, you are not a prospective student. The prospective students are students who are applying, who are trying to get admission, but since you've gotten an admission into the school, you are a student, you're an undergraduate student. So click on undergraduates. When you click on undergraduates, you will see create account. So go on and click on create account. Then you see this form which says you are required to select your student type and then enter your JAM registration number if you are a new student. So as a new student, click on new student, then enter your JAM registration number. This registration number you are seeing here is your JAM registration number. So let's say my JAM registration number is 7865436BA. Then enter your PostCTME application remittance number. During your PostCTME registration, you paid for the PostCTME. You paid a sum of 2000 naira for your PostCTME, and you were given a remittance number which you use for the payment. Now you are expected to enter that remittance number right here. So enter the remittance number. I think the remittance number is about 10 digits. Enter the 10 digits, then click on submit. When you click on submit, the system is going to generate your password. When the system generates your password, you can go back to the UNN portal dot UNN dot edu dot ng. Then your username would be your JAM registration number. So enter your JAM registration number as your username, then enter the password that has been generated for you, then click on remember me. When you click on remember me, you can now go on and click on the sign in button. When you click on the sign in button, it takes you to this portal where you can carry out different functions. As you can see now, you can access your profile, your student profile details, your admission, print your admission status. So For example, if you want to print your UNN admission, you click on confirm admission status. Here you can pay your acceptance fee, pay your school fees, you know, get your hostel allocation and your course registration. So this is just how you can access and create the UNN student portal. If you have any question or you need further clarification, you can let me know in the comment section of this video. Make sure you click on the like button and subscribe to this channel to see more videos like this. For now, bye bye.